Let's go straight into the Word of God. Ngikhuluma esihlokweni lesifisha lesithi hlala uqinile enkosini. Qina mthandekayo. Bamba lo seceni kwakho uthi qina mthandekayo. Lami ngikhona ngilakufula ngemthandazo. Uthi asiqine. Kubi, than kubi kule territory yethu. Kubi, kubi, kubi. Qina, qina. Hallelujah. Ephesians chapter 6 verse number 10. Finally, my brethren, be strong where? In the Lord. And where? In the power of his might. 11. Put on what? The whole armor of who? Of God. So that you may be able to do what? To stand against the attacks, the schemes of the devil. Say thank you, Jesus. Faka lo verse 11 ngeSwati, my God. Lambra kapazata. Funza stale verse 10. Asfunze 1, 2, 3, 4. Read. Wekuqina. Qina enkosini. Nasemandleni ayo lamakhulu. Bhala phasi ke kuze kuthi lokhu ukwende kwendeke literally. Uthi ngakwenda njani kulesihloko lesithi hlala uqinile enkosini. Number one, iba ngumuntu lozigqila semthandazo. Uthatha loliqingo lwakho lolu waliphiwa ngumalume wakho. Ulufake echajini bese le battery yalo yagwala so uyakhona kushaya ngalokufana nako na uguqa ngemadolo uti plaka kuJehova bese ugwala emandla na uvuka uyashaya kuSathane. Uyibambile lento. Into lokumele worship center sikwendele yona ngiyathandaza kukufundisa kuthandaza.
Oh yes.
Ibambele grace yemthandazo. Thani babe, may I learn to pray. Kuthi indlela yokuqina kuJehova nasemandleni akhe lamakhulu ngaphandle kokuthi ube ngumuntu wemthandazo. You need to pray. Labo 15 minutes lo bathandaza ngeva kusithe ngalotho. Funa ungaguqa uguqe mbamba. Amen. Enuthi bekele umthetho ukuthi ngeke uyekele kuthandaza ungakakhali. Uzokhululwe nyembethe. Wangakhali sho ukuthi wome too much. Ngoba waqhamuka ebukhoneni baJehova lo mtimba uba overwhelmed. Ngokulokuveta lokukhala. Angisho lokukhaliswa nihlupheka. Khaliswa ukuthi inkosi ikubonakalise. Hayi lokukhala ukuthi babu asipununa kakunika imali yesondlo yajuni. Sokuthi kuthandaza kusiko kuthandaza. Lapho boyobalisa kuJehova ngasipununa ukazi wathandaza. Now uyothandaza le ndlela loqala ngayo lo mthandazo ngoba now utawuba semandle na Jehova. Funa ufunze kuyekela ukukhalela tintho, khalela yena ngoba wathola yena tinkinga tiyahohloka. Labahlala nawe nje sebakwathi beva ingoma yakho iqala. Uthi njengendluzela yomela manzi umoya wambatha. Njengendluzela yona yomela umoya wami njengendluzela yomela umoya wona womele wena njengendluzela yomela umoya wami womele.
Angithi nasithandaza le kiwu yinengi. Jehova uhleli munye lapha esihlalweni sebukhosi, but kuthi kiwu.
Oh Jesus.
Athi ulalela ngala
Uspinzile Jehova sibonono angasiniki imali tibonakala sathi ngelo sina ukweshiselo wasibonono asubithe nangu wendluzela akasonzela lo wendluzela akasonzela lo wendluzela kede labe msebenda sebemecele angithi iBhayibheli shito lathi funa kuqala umbuso wankulunkulu. Na ungena kuleli kona lakho noma uhlala ku one room wathandaza kulo Jehova lo ngumnini unikathi wemandla wonke in no time utabuhlala ku four room ngoba ngeke uconnect naye unga expand ngeke uconnect naye ungaqhuma empilweni it's impossible awungeke uconnect naye unga expand.
Oh Jesus.
Pray. Zila basuka baya. Zentala masuka baya. Zetali masuka baya. Zatala baba zeke babaya. Lembra kapazete bayana. Lembru hashena masaka baya. Lapra kapazata bayana. Lembru kapazete bayana. He shatala basaka baya. Oh! Now pokus now uthandaza uqele tindvo uNkulunkulu ungaqeli kutsi Jehova tibonakalise kuwe so uvela umqansulile why ngeke uhlale ukhalela Jehova kutsi atibonakalise kuwe akushintsha kwende ube ngokonke lafuna ube nguwe ungadethule lento lotfunako labafuna yena bathola netinto. So umthandazo wakho awushintshe kusukela namhla ube netingoma takho te approach bantwana ba-Israel bebanetingoma tabo tibithwa kuthiwa a songs of ascent angithi leli thembeli belisetulu bebasuka phansi bakhuphukele eJerusalem bathi hlabela le ngoma nakaphuma ekhaya beke bhaku wakhe la bese bayahlabela bayakhuphuka. So nawe uyeke la ndoda yakho usinyalo sowuyothandaza kunetingoma takhona te approach. Ungakangeni la uyothandazela khona uyoguqa khona bevuququmuka uthi umoya wami wona ulambile onhliziyo ohiyatika ohitika wena Jesu nanamuhla mangihlanga zila basuka baya zetala basuka babaya hela masaka baya la prohashana masaka hey! Umbalisele uthi sengithiniwe kuhlangana nebantu labangistressako siniwe kuhlangana netinkinga cela kuhlangana nemazulu jithali masuka baya cela kuhlangana nenkazimulo angifuni kuphuma kuleli kona lemthandazo ngakahlangana nemazulu. Open up and pray. Zila basuka shatabaya. Zena la masakabaya. Ela basakabaya. Eshete la basakabaya. Oh, shala masakabaya. Hey! When I Jesu. Can you imagine? Bafundisi bami, uma ngathiwa leli bandla leli, libandla lebantu lababomakhalela Jehova, kungaba njani?
Oh Jesus.
Kungaba njani?
bo Jacob labathi ungakangishintsha ngikuyekele lababamba Jehova ngemawashi kuthi ngithiniwe Jehova kuqashathwa abantu ngifihle babe phansi kwemaphiko akho ngigubhethele phansi kwepavilion yakho ngisibekele umoya wami ulambile kubi langaphandle Umoya wami ona hulambi Onhliziyo yami Iyathi Ithika Wena Jesu Abathe ugadile kuthi utawushaya babuya siphenono ucela imali evekusenya kuthi ngelanga la ka 3 soloku busy ubambene na Jehova mawashi awuqeli lutho ufuna yena uve baba siphono nashaya athi ngithethiswe ingelo sikwaze kwasa ngicela kuyidablisha le mali ngithethiswe ingelo sikwaze kwasa Open the mouth and pray. Zita la basaka. Why? Because sipono nakati siwadalisa umuntu lothandaza aza wawabule mazulu. Pray. Zita la basaka. Open the mouth and pray. Ngifuna kusukela namhla uthandaza uzwawabule mazulu. Zina lima suka babaya. Le praka pazata bayana le praka pazaya bashaka ungumntwana esikolwa eve Jehova uthi babe Jehova ngidalwe khala kungaphasi imuntu khona ngidalwe khala siloywa khona kulomango nase kuyobhalwa ma exam sonke sivalwa letingqondo ngicela ungigubhetele ngebukhona bakho uthi ngimncane ngaka ngicela uthi bonakalise kimi nangami You'll be a dangerous student. You are such a shonabo teacher. I pray. Zetali masuka babaya. Zetala basaka bayana. Lambru kapa zete bayana. La pra kapa zaya. Emsebendi nukete ba pasla ba tikang ba pelenya. Nagati njutinza wen. Uze wati wela msebendi nbati. Hey, you dangerous. Asathi kuthi yini but bonke labadlalele ngakuye sibabone bavelelwa thipho kanti wena wahlala ubamba Jehova ngemawashi ungilolhlobo lwemuntu lo sinathandaza wabule mazulu thank you Jesus open your mouth and pray zetali masuka babaya la proka pasete bayana ulabazeke kwaya pray lembro hashina masaka pray lembro kapazuta kama sayana pray zenalina masuka babaya zatala bazeke babayana lembro kapaze abushetela makosai ulabakayanda kama zeyabushekela baze lembro kapazete bayana ulabaseyanda kama zeyabushetema Limbru kapaze abushetela masukana yelaba seyanda kamaze abushetela babaze yelaba kayanda kamaze amashakabaya lapro kapaze abusheke in Jesus name we pray take your seat Hello qina nenkosini so enkhosini la worship center ngithandazela singulunkulu angiside ngisetshendiswe nguye kuguqula wonke umlolo member ube sikhuluma semthandazo enungaqala uyende le mistake yekuvumela ingqondo yakho itshela umlomo wakho ukuthi thula Sikhiya sekunyakadise emazulu. Sikhiya sekwenta Jehova akuniki attention is your mouth praying. That's why encwadini edihlabelelo 50 verse number 15 little Bible ikhuluma Jehova uthi ngibide. Angaliboni mina le verse lelithi thula kutawendeka tinto. Dihlabelelo 50:15 lithi call upon me in the day of trouble.
breakfast lona hlukana ne breakfast ne lunch tsani makhelwane se udle kakhulu utawuphumla nini tshela makhelwane tsani so udle kakhulu wena utawuphumula nini ngalokuthi lena inyanga lene le prophetical iphethe tithembiso letinhle emapossibility lamahle August na September naye ngiletinye inyanga let powerful eyithumele new beginnings so thatha lenyanga uthandazele ukuthi ngawe sekuqaleke into leti ngazange setendeke kubakini. Ube wekala kuleli khaya kusebenza ebhange. Nakubukwa abantu abamakho wakho unamunye kuphela losebenza ebhange nguwe ukhonde worship center. Ube wekala kuhoshula imoti. Umisele makho wakho lohluphekela kwathi make sengibhakile ngilapha. Athini? Ngipakile
wena
yebo ngipakile makile ngaphandle pakile
haleluya
uthi ababuye botunu nobatong laishisa igross ayahlihle igross athi makho wena sangise worship center ngafundiswa kuba sigulumba semthandazo mthandazo engaze ngaqhekeda kwavuleka lokwavala mthandazo wami is God must use me to teach you to pray. Palana ndole tlanzela. Wena kufuna si number 1. Na utawuqina enkosini. Ube strong emthandazweni. Akusi possible uqina enkosini ungakaqina emthandazweni ngoba inkosi itholakala ngemthandazo. Ngichazile. Akusi possible ukuqina kuJehova. Uve ukuthi kangplakile ungibambile. Ngeke uqina ungathandazi. Are you hearing me? Tan babe Jehovah, ngi papatise, ngemlilo wokuthandaza. Tan babe Jehovah, ngi fage kieni, lokuthandaza ngayekele. Tan babe Jehovah, ngi move, ngamwalwe incwele, ngibe sigulumba semthandazo, mafuzula emthandazweni. Ngoba ngehlulekiswa ekuthandazeni, anginali kusasa. Ngehluleke ekuthandazeni, my future is black. Ngehluleke emthandazweni, I've got no future. Tan babe Jehovah, help me to pray. Ngisite babe, ngibe sigulumba semthandazo. Sani ngokhele, ngibhaphathise ngemlilo wekuthandaza ngegama lika Jesu. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Enauta uwine emthandazweni. Kufuna ukuthi ube ngumuntu lokhona kokunqoba nakulokuthiwa ngema distractions. I distraction lokuthi ubekele awa lakho ukuthi uthandaza ngiyabekisa nga 5 Satan so let's handle that pazamise. Uyamkhalela Jehova uthi babe secure my prayer hours and Father in the name of Jesus release atingelosi titongisita tongibambisa kulesikhathi sami semthandazo ngingaphazanyiswa lutho in the name of Jesus. Amen. Ngicela kubantu abafuna kugwadi kuthandaza phakamzazana ufuna kugwadi kuthandaza kwesibili na ufuna kuba ngumuntu lo winakwe emthandazweni funza lokutifosa funza lokwenda njani utifose kuze kuthandazeke the day uthi uyathandaza uvu ngathi akuthandazeki start bleeding the blood umemethele ingathi ngoba sho ukuthi kwa lokufuthiwe ngiyensida inendlini. Start bleeding the blood. We spill bese uhlaba inyanza leyo kumoya ingcwele. Uf. We spill bese wenda njani?
Gubani. Angisilisi iBhayibheli asikwathi ukuthandaza ngendlela kumele sithandaze ngayo. So kwesibili uhlaba inyanza leyo kubani? Kumoya ingcwele utende silima Jehova yabathanda abantu labalingisa abantwana. Ukhala uthi Jehova moya ingcwele inyanza leyo akuthandazeki.
Am I helping you? You have got no choice but you have to pray. Hallelujah. Ngeke Jehova khona ekungenelele timeni lobhekene nado ungambithi ngemthandazo. Amen. Amen. Another amen. So naku ke lokumele na ulikholwa lase worship center noma ungumzalwane ugwale kona. One, gwala emandla ani emthandazo. Two, gwala ini emandla moyingcwele. Ngoba sibambene nemandla ebumnyama udzinga nawe gwala emandla abani akakho. Every member of this church ngiyathandaza. Akube bethe umzalwane walelibandla leli noma umlovama kuto ukhonda la longakagqwali ngemandla. Lift up your hands, say, Father, in the name of Jesus, fill me with the Holy Spirit, fill me with your power. Thanda be Jehova, kugwala ngamoya ingcwele nekugwala ngemandla kusabelo sabo bonke labemukele Jesu. Thanda be Jehova, fill me, oh God, deliver me from emptiness, deliver me, oh God, from emptiness. Pray like you're praying. Makata zita la masukabaya zata la basika mayanda yeshala basaka babaya zenalina masuka babaya zeta la basaka babayana lembro kapaze aboshete la babaze mapraka zete bayanda ola base anda pazete mamaya la proka paze aboshete la bakasa oshalina mazaka baya. In Jesus' name we've prayed. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Amen. Take your seats. Uthi Jesu ku Acts 1:8 imsebenzi yabapostoli bekuqala sahluko 8. You shall receive power. Ndawe mukele mandla. Moya ingcwele sekefikile. Moya ongcwele nalamandla akhe ethi kwempilo yakho akusiyo akusiko optional. Leli vesi lesilifundzako lithi qine enkosini nasemandleni alanjani lamakhulu. Seliyaqhubeka lithi yembathani tonke ini tikhali tikabani tikamoya. Kuze kuthi into wena njani into ukhona kumelana nemaqhinga asathane. Satane is a power. You need to carry power. Sengkulumeni nangabe utaba ngilomzalwane longakhale ligwala ngemandla utaba empty timonto awudlala ngawo. Mina nje kutetokoloshi longetaka iminjani nje basasitofu phela bese uma lapha khashanzi niqela kubona liphela lizonzela. So sibazi lita uzonzela liphela libanjwa yini? Hello. Igolo shumqosha ngekushisa. Na ungafuni kuhlushwa bodokoloshi, thana uyolala uthi Jehova ngikubethele ngebukhona bakho. Bese umemetela ingadi kuleli kamera. Till Bible, when I see the blood, I will pass over you. Emakholwa, thana uyabona emakholwa. Siyavilapha labanye umbona ngishahlela sona uyativilapha lo mntwana ebantu ngisho ukuthi wasithandaza ungathi uyamhlupha livila anointed with laziness. Can you imagine? Tshela makhelwane, it's war. Thaniqina makhelwane, sisemphini. Thaniyekela longathi ulelalele, qina. Thaniyilokulalalala, qina. Ube sigulumba, thandaza ngelimi uthi rapha shata. Asenginontshela i-secret yokuthandaza ngelimi. Libhayibheli lithi na uthandaza ngelimi, ingqondo ayizuzi lutho.
Lokushos na utandaza ngetilimo ngathi utenda silima. Tilimi tikwenda silima. Ganzi na utandaza ngetilimo boleka moya ingqolo umlomo wakho. Ate kwendela leti. Uvile. Na utandaza ngetilimo wenda njani? Uboleka moya ingqolo ini lo mlomo wakho. Ngobe mazulu akwetshulwa ngemagama. Umlomo wakho lethulusi lekuvule mazulu. Umlomo wakho yini? Ngaloku Sathane uyathi iBhayibheli liyasho ku Proverbs 18:21 lithi life and death is in the power of your tongue, not the tongue of God. Your tongue. So nakumele kuthandazwe. Kunemadimona yaliwe ukuthi lokhu kuthuliseni. Akwadani nazinto kuthuliseni. Nimbala siyathandazala ubenzile uyaqala.
Bakhamzazana zani babe Jehova kusukela namuhla ngiyala kubinziswa ngiyala kubinza ngobe amandla ekushintsha timo alamlonyeni. And the power to change things is on my big mouth. Then I will pray in the name of Jesus. Then emlomo wami awusuwe wekudla neqoqa nzaba kuphela nekhuluma nebantu kuphela. Then wena wadalelwa wasethelwa kuthi ngawe ngivule amazulu ngawe ngisukumse Jehova. Then emlomo wami you will pray. Then emlomo wami ngeke uhlalele kudla kuphela neqoqa tinzaba utawuthanda. Santandaza mlomo wami. Open your mouth and pray now. Lambro hashana masaka. Uthi Jehova shinja simo empilweni yami. Uthi Jehova ngisonzetele kuwe. Uthi Jehova tembule kimi. Thandaza uthi babe Jehova tembule. Tembule kimi smakathe. Tembule kimi Jehova. Tembule kimi Jehova. Show me your ways. Reveal yourself to me. Tibonakalise. Tibonakalise. Pray, ngutshelile labanye solo babinzile engosi yami. Divorce, 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 divorce. Uthi babe Jehova tibonakalise. Dambule babe kimi. Dambule Jehova kimi. Thandaza ngiyakusitha. Dambule smakathe. Utsonge ma forces la ngithulisako. I scatter them. Uthi mimoya yakalasha. Leningivala umlomo nakumele ngithandaze. I scatter you by the mighty name of Jesus. Uthi ngiyanisakata ngiyanipusha ngiyanikweshisa empilweni yami. In the mighty name of Jesus. Sebenzisa sandla uthi moya yakalasha le maka umthandazo. I push you out of my life. I push you out of my life space. Give way. I've got to pray. Uthi give way. Oh, leave the church of God alone. Uthi yekela abantu ba Jehovah. Let them pray. Let them call on their God. Let them call on Jehovah. Tandaza my sister. Tandaza my daughter. Tandaza my son. Tandaza my brother. Pray, 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 pray. Uthi babe, I will pray because my life depends on prayer. Uthi my life depends on prayer. I will pray. Pray, 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 pray. Lembro kapa zete mayana. Olaba seke babayana. Lembro kapa zete bayana. Lembro kapa zete baya. Lebra hashana masa. Sugumenge tinyao. Sugumenge tinyao pagam zetanda. Tani gonge kangwa. Le sakangwa gona. Le kaya lababe. Langa tabuga kona. E kaya lagbo mage langa tsabuka khona namhla ngegama lika Jesu nangegazi lika Jesu. I free myself. Ngiyathi release. Sebenzisa thanda uthi release. Ngiyathi release. I free myself. Uthi ngiyathi khulula kutotonge tingetane tebumnyama tonge tipopho onge ma limitations tonge tivimbo letabekwa etikwe
kwempilo yami etikwethe impilo tethu sinebantu abamake sinebantu abalela khaya kuze kuthi singathandazi. I free myself now by the name of Jesus and by the blood of Jesus. I free myself. Uthi I will pray by force, by fire. Uthi the devil is a liar. I will pray. Zetali masukabaya. Zetala masukabaya. Pray, pray, pray. Seven Satan, uthi I free myself. Father Isaiah 52:2 in the NIV. Shake off the dust. Shake off the dust. Shake off the dust. Shake off the dust. Uthi donge tibopho takalasha letibekwe tikwempilo yami. I shake them off. Shake off the witchcraft. Shake off the evil powers. Lembro kapazete elabasaka. Highlight and free yourself batombona. God will not free you. Donge tibopho talekini labakubophangatho. When you come to church, you come to church to free yourself. Utikhulule kulomoya wokungabi namali. Utikhulule kulomoya wokungathola umsebenzi. Free yourself. Shetala masaka. Highlight the whole last verse, please. Free yourself. Say, Father, in the name of Jesus. I'm in the house of the Lord, the house of power, the house of the anointing, the house of God that is full of angels, angels of prayer. San Babe Jehovah, Nyalonga adressa, adressa onge my powers. Aleka langatabga kon, langani wakona lesbongo, lengsi sebendisago, saning adressa my powers, las blogago, sinebanfa baba benamage, saninge kamaliga Jesu. I free myself in the name of the Lord. Shatan, I free myself from all evil powers. Uts, I free myself by the blood of Jesus. I free myself by the power of the Holy Ghost. Uts, I free myself by the name of Jesus and the blood of the eternal covenant. Pray, 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 pray. Lembro kapaze, la bro kapazata. Listen to me. Pray with anger. Pray with anger. Shela basakabaya. Uti all bloodline curses, all family line evil patterns, I free myself from all limitations of my bloodline, of my surname. I release myself to Jehovah. I release myself to the Holy Ghost. I free myself from evil powers. I release myself to the Holy Spirit in the name of Jesus. Pray, 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 pray. Yelaba sokabaya. Free yourself from the chains on your neck. Free yourself, free yourself, free yourself, free yourself. Ukona laba binzile, yengo siyam. Free yourself. Uti baba, I'm leaving this house liberated. Uti kulendlu lena nda uphuma ngikhulekile. Ngiphuma titsabukile tibopho. Anti-prayer chains, laziness chains, I break them in the name of the Lord. Tibopho tekungatholi umsebenzi. Tibopho tekungabi namali. I break you now in the mighty name of Jesus. Oh shalaba sakabaya. Hey shapa katabaya. Nialbona lelves. Nialbona. Jehova usinzisa umoya wakho. Kungene moya ingcwele kuphi lengekhathi. Uguquka ube ngomntwana kaNkulunkulu emoyeni. But umthimba wakho awusinziswa. That's why it's ukholwa botokoloshi bayefika. Why? Because lo mthimba wakho kumletha ulwelwe nguwe wena lo ngumoya lokanye namoya ingcwele. That's why leli verse lithi to what? Free yourself. Tindo lesilwa nathi atfanani. So now ulwane kwakho. Tani makhelwane ilwane kwakho. Tani dila nalokudila nawe. Ungiyalithanda ke lelo gama lebusiness. Tani dila nalokudila nawe. Tani dila nalokudila nawe. Tani makhelwane ngethe walala kanti kunetimo dila nato. Dila nalokudila nawe. Mkhombe uthi msubinze eceleni kwami. Dila nalokudila nawe. Lembro hashana masaka. Khomba lo semva kwakho uthi ehe dila nalokudila nawe. Dila nalokudila nawe. Lembra ka dila nako. If Tikoloshi attacks you, attack back. Dilana look till now. Asu graduated and makelwana so cool as shemo. Asu cool. Uyokela umthandazo kube nini fike esigabeni laso ufakaza khona bantu bethanga embili batoqela umthandazo uthi kuba senime kancane impostoli wami ha kwefika kwatokoloshi last week Wednesday ngadila yabona nami ngibona ethi ngiyakhulisa awuna ukela umthandazo umnyaka usuku uziyophela buka makhelwane zinyanza leyo yehe hawu khula Lelisondo lelifuna ukuthi libe nedigulumba temthandazo. Libe nebazala labagqwele emoya ingwele. Kwesithathu ufuna sikunike kone worship sendingani. Lapha kufuna ube nengani. Ah, ifaith yodwa sikhuluma ngengani la. Sathana iblock imali yakhe ubona ukuthi yathi kuleli viki nemali lebeyimele ifike. Naba sebangitshela ati story. Uyabona sathana wethelela kabi. Jehovah utshela Joshua usilalela Joshua angakuyali yini kuthi iba strong ube nesibinzi kulombuso lona ufuna ube nengkhani uthi Jesu kusukulana isikhathi saJohane umbhabhathisi umbuso waNkulunkulu uyafuzula the violent shall take it by force kude lo takuthola lula my dear ufuna umsebenzi force Ufuna imali force. Ufuna kuphasa esikolweni force. Ufuna kuphila emtimbeni force. Ufuna kuphumula kubotokoloshi force. Kude lenye indlela.
Lift up your hands and begin to pray. Thandibabe may I ngicela kuba nengane. Thandibabe Jehova ngiqushe ngengane. Sengiqaphathekile kwanele sanipasi ngemoya wobuvila ngegama lika Jesu sanipasi ngemoya wobuvila ngegama lika Jesu sanibabe Jehova ngende ngibe nengani phinze ngibe nefaith lele stubborn nguva mne sani faith le stubborn ifaith lengagive up ifaith le stubborn in the mighty name of Jesus pray ifaith lenjani le stubborn because God is on my side zela basukabaya yeshalina masakabaya oh thank you Jesus we give you praise we give you glory we magnify your holy name forever and ever so kufuna ugqwale ini ube strong in the power of the Lord ngekwenta njani ngekuthandaza ube sikhulumba sani semthandazo kwesibili ube njani ube nengani kwesathu ube nani ube nestubborn faith kwesine ube njani uhlala utiplake kumoya loyincwele ngikhuluma naye kube la ngaphandle if you are together with the Holy Spirit and you are a man of faith and prayer woman of faith and prayer you'll never be defeated say thank you Jesus ngokuqala ngale charge lelo kusuka lenyanga thani ngiyaliwe ke namuhla thani yolala ibonene thani ngiyabonga Jehova kuthi ngiphuma namuhla ngiqushwe ngengkhani say I'm not born again to keep on crying again thani I'm not born again to be defeated again thani I'm not born again to fail again thani but I'm born again to overcome thani I'm born again to win and life that I'm born again to conquer evil powers that I'm together with the Holy Spirit I can't be defeated that moyo ngwele lift a standard again and again that babe konke la ngiqhamuka khona kusangana bathakathi that konke la ngiqhamuka khona kuvuleka iminyango ngoba ngihambi ngedwa ngihamba nengadlangadla ngihamba nomanqoba that the Lord is on my side I am not afraid that Jehovah I always overcome. Say thank you, Jesus. San babe ngegama lika Jesu. Ngiyaphuma namuhla. Ngiyokhwika. Ngiyolwa nako konke. Lokulwa nako.
nami konke lokulwa nami nami ngiyolwa nako ngegama lika Jesu nangegazi lika Jesu ngiyomelana nako. Victory is mine. Sanikunqoba sabelo sami ngoba iBhayibheli lithi wonke lotelwe nguNkulunkulu wonke longumntwana Jehova uyalinqoba lelive. Sana yemen overcome. That's me in the name of Jesus. Say that's me in the name of Jesus. Uthi babe lokunye lengikwethembisa kona lo iphela lenkonzo right through the week ngiyithandazela inqeko yakho ngiyalithandazela libandla ngamethwala Moses wase worship center ngilethwale nalelibandla ngemthandazo. Then count on me, oh God, I will not disappoint you. Then good as khathi sekuthi vela bhlungu sekubalisa sekukhala uthi I don't have time for that. I've got time to pray, time to be strong in the Lord, time to fight the powers of darkness in the name of Jesus. Say yes, Lord. Funza leli verse leli lapha nanga umphako wakho. 1 2 3 4 read. Stop it there. Are you a child of God? Buta makhalwane, are you a child of God? Sani ngiyabuza, are you a child of God? Bese uthi kuye mine, I am for sure. Uthi ngumntwana kaJehova, makoya child of God, born of God. Hallelujah. If you are a child of God and you are sure, clap for yourself and shame the devil. Say, I am a child of God. Hallelujah. Because you are a child of God, what do? You defeat this evil world. Sani ngiyathi ngo ngiyawanqoba emandle bumnyama ngiyabunqoba buthakathi ngiyabanqoba botikoloshi in the name of Jesus. Hallelujah. Are you excited? Are you sure you are excited? Go and fight the good fight of faith. Say, I will fight. Lenyanga ya August lena ngifuna rise. Say, I rise. Ngifuna besiqhwaga sa Jesu. Sani ngisiqhwaga in the name of the Lord. Apart from prayer and fasting, hustle. Ungabilvila yakhe imali. Worship sellers na raise abantu abakwathi wena njani kwakhe imali bayithola by force. Sana imali ngiyithola by force. Ikhona Mose ayikho yena. Say, oh Lord, give me power to get money in the name of the Lord. Bambalan shogotan, oh Lord, give me ideas, give me solutions for making money. Bambel shoguti babe Jehovah, give me favor for money. Ang funik bugelega pas, mobang shaegile, ang namali, laba shaegile, bayetzelelega. San not me, san between now and December. Ngizayibamba imali. Imali yesa itawungena kuaccount yam so that ngayo ngizofuzula ngento ethi ndothendeke ngisupporte nemsebenzi wakho. Sani, yes Lord, this is my new life order. Sani, noma ngitalwe ekhaya emndenini waboshayekile, not me. And as for me, I shall access money in the name of Jesus because I'm a child of God. It's as simple as ABC. Money is coming. Say yes, Lord. Sani yewe na mali. Ungangimoshe isikhathi. Uphoke emahedenini. Wazakime. Shalima sukaba yantama saka. Did you hear the prayer? Imali is a spirit commanded. Sani yewe na mali. Don't waste my time. I'm a child of God. I'm a giver in church. I'm a tither. I'm born again. The silver and the gold belongs to the God who is my father now. Ngaleso zathu yewe namali woza shatanda woza 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 kwaya shatanda woza woza uthi mali, hear the sound of my hands. Waza shalaba sakabaya. Waza, 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 waza. Uti mali waza. Hear the sound of my hands. Waza, 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 waza,